changing the output shaft speed sensor, which is located in the beginning of the shaft. That's a transmission. This is a shaft, and that's where the sensor located. The most difficult part is take the sensor out, because after a few years it rusts inside and then breaks. The tops go out, and inside of the sensor is still in the hole, so we need to cut it down or drill it out with something. But that's the most annoying part of changing the speed sensor.